AJ. I've known AJ for a long time, ever since I got involved in this business, and I can tell you this, there's not a lot of people in the wrestling business that have a heart for God. There's not a lot of people that walk into a wrestling building in a show with a Bible in their bag. And there's not a lot of people that no matter what they do in wrestling, in their character, outside of their character, in life, that reflect Jesus Christ like this young man. And so I want to tell you, AJ just wants to share a little bit of his heart with you tonight before we're dismissed. I think it'll bless you, AJ. And I'm glad you guys came out tonight. I am so proud that the gals and the guys, attention, a lot of you guys, I know you've already said this already, but you're coming, this is a stage. They had to come and stand in front of all of you guys. They've decided to change their lives. I think that is so awesome. But I just want to say that this wrestling that we did here tonight wasn't just for you. It was for everybody in the back. Everybody standing around this ring right now, and for myself. We've hopefully planted seeds, not just in you, but in the guys in the back. That's what this wrestling is all about. I just want to share with you what's on my heart tonight. So if you're out there, either two things have happened. Either you say you change your life for Jesus Christ for the rest of your life, or you're still in the process. And that's okay. You have a decision to make. Christians, know this. You are saved. You cannot be unsaved. Don't doubt yourself. Because Jesus said, ask, and you will be saved. Don't kid yourself. Satan is going to be after you. He's going to be after these people who do Satan and got saved. He's going to be after them big time. So they're going to look for you for help. You're saved. I love you. And I can say that because Jesus loves me. You are a Christian. And that means you are not perfect. You will mess up. AJ Styles messes up every day. I don't care what you guys think about. Most of these guys go, there's no way AJ Styles. Oh, ask my wife. It's true. It's okay. It's okay. You know, and I love how many people see Batman Returns. Our beginnings, excuse me. And he says, why don't we fall down, Bruce? So we can pick ourselves back up again. Christian, pick yourself up. And let's go at it again. We got to fight. It's Satan. One more short thing. You guys, this has been a long night. I know that, but I got to share something with you. Something I'm, oh, thank you, Jesus, for this. Bring little AJ Styles up here for me. You want to see something really cool? My wife hates this. It just baffles me on how God did it. How did he do that? How did he let his son die for me?
What the heck is going on here?
Because I'm telling you guys,
my camera.
This is my son. And I love him. I love you guys. There's no other love that compares to the love of your son or your daughter, your child. How did you, God, thank you, let your son die for me and for you guys? Thank you. This was, Jesus was a baby too. And he let his son die for you. If the times have changed, I don't know if I can let my son die for you. That's why God is who he is, and Jesus gave up his life for us. I want y'all to think about that. He loves you more than you can ever know. Think about that. If you have parents, think about your kids. He loves you more than you could ever know. I love you guys. When you're going home, thank you. think about what's happened here tonight, think about how many lives have changed, and pray for those people. I love you.